You know, she has some of the most difficult, in fact, the most difficult beam routine planned in the championships, and I have to say it's probably the most difficult routine in the world.
Here is how the competition got started with Shawn Johnson, the two-time national champion and all-around world champion.
Absolutely superb. Look at that, just tumbling along the beam. And just the standing full twist sort of seems to defy gravity, really, doesn't it?
Shawn Johnson could be a major player in just about everything. But right now, one of the two most important faces in women's gymnastics, Shawn Johnson.
Just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it. I'm the world's greatest, and I'm that little bit of hope. When my back's against the ropes, I can feel it. I'm the world's greatest.
Maybe she doesn't really get how big of a moment she's having right now.
An emphatic victory, super gymnast.
Shawn Johnson, come get your gold medal.
Watch this. This is amazing. Tumbling on the beam.
Bam! Turns into a lovely ginger.
Big wind up. Big, big, big dismount. Double, double in the straight position.
Five great tumbling passes, and look at, she's still smiling. That's exhausting.
She's worked on having great style.
Now I'm telling you something, that is the best beam routine I have ever seen. And is it just me, or was she performing on something that was four times wider than the other gymnasts?
Another solid, very, very solid routine from Shawn Johnson.
She looks like she's ready for everything.
You just can't teach this, Al. You can't teach competitiveness.